quoi, lui, il sait ce que je...
Don't do business with extortion. Juste pour aujourd'hui.
Get you right in!
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
What was that?
Hey! What are you afraid of?
Hold a moment, citizen!
I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks! Yeah, pillock!
I've been here 3 weeks, and I've never even seen him leave that room, let alone come down the stairs. Obsessed more, man.
Dream that.
Bloody revolutionary bad!
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
Hold a moment. Find a bed.
Wait.
Prisoner.
Germain,
change of plans.
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Bonjour, citoyen.
Encore un fou.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. And I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
I will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.